This is what I call the cross-fertilization of ideas. The rhythm of Africa never would have become famous in Africa on the drums. Our musical instruments could have been perfect, but they didn't have that vitality which the African rhythm brought to them. In the way of music. Certainly we owe a great deal to our African friends. They have given us the most dynamic music of the 20th century, jazz music. Originally on drums. Then they came here. The rumba, the samba, the tango, the cha-cha. 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 Of the rumba, the samba, the tango, the cha-cha. The samba, the tango, the cha-cha, the rumba, the samba, the tango, the cha-cha, the rumba, the samba, the tango, the cha-cha of the rumba, the samba, the tango, the cha-cha, the rumba, the samba, the tango, the cha-cha, the rumba, the samba, the tango, the cha-cha, the rumba, the samba, the tango, the cha-cha. In the way of music.